Hello, and welcome to my tutorial on how to download Borderlands. I'll give you a link in the description, and it will come up with this, if I download it. Just download these two files. I don't have to do this, I've already done with it. And we got these. These two files when you finish downloading, and then you just load the power itself and mount to anywhere. But I've already mounted it to driver, so I'll just do it again. I'll have a link in the description for a power server. So you just go to here and install it. And then it will say they're installed, not only installed. And then basically, when it's finished installing, it will say launch and launch analysis and give you an error. So what you need to do is don't click anything, it's likely open. There's a one more install, and then double click this. Oh, there we are. And then just click launch analysis, and then that's it, and then it's done. But you need to go into the crack folder, and then go into computer again, label this. Hold on, sorry, keep it again. Four demands, four demands, and then just copy and paste that in there. I've already done it, so I don't need to do it. But and then just double click on whichever one, you can create a shortcut for it. And then, that's it, I'll just give you some blank. Hopefully it'll work this time.